Oh, that's not the third. Thank you for that. Oh,
it's
2 minutes to go. 2 minutes to go. Quite soon, you'll see that the fleet is gathering below the race from the boat. This is Team Katusha from Russia, bound number 21. I think I saw some fans for Katusha on board. Can I hear fans for Katusha? Where are you guys? Okay, thank you. Team Peninsula, again, gentling for us. Look at these teams working. Most teams are consisted of 8 team members. Some have 9 people on board, depending on how heavy they are. The limit of the weight is 680 kilos. The reverse. So they have to be under that weight. Some calculate and then they go with 8 people, some they go with 9. The last minute. The last minute, ladies and gentlemen, the most important last minute in their lives right now. 60 seconds to go. 60 seconds to go. The fleet is grouping. They're approaching the starting line. We have Team Synergy over there on the furthest right. We have Peninsula Petroleum and Katusha right here next to us. You see this green rib? This girl Maria driving this from Spain. Hello, Maria. She's very important and very serious looking right now. She's the judge. If they make a mistake, she will tell them, oh, you did a mistake, do a penalty turn. Team Katusha from Russia, the one close to the starting line. 25 seconds to go, and only 25 seconds to go. Be ready for some great spectacular racing right now happening here in the lead on the RC44 World Championship. The fleet is getting ready. 10 seconds to the start, ladies and gentlemen. From Italy, Team Ipris Capola. Oh, they have no wind. Peninsula Petroleum, Katusha, and the other third team, they just killed them in Ipris Capola. Has no wind. They have to take from here. It's a bad position for them. We get a start. We get a start. Is it a clear start? A clear start meaning that none of the teams were over the line prematurely. I think it is. I think it is. Is this a clear start, ladies and gentlemen? Let us follow the race.